Hello and welcome to the Gen 4 series, and oh boy, as you can see, we're the number one car. There was about 30 cars and whatnot, and so there the field split. Yeah, it was like around 36 or whatnot, I think. And yeah, so the field split into like 18 cars, and so I think I'm actually gonna qualify. What is my fastest lap? A 30, 23.9, and everyone's posting a tw okay, so pole is 23.4. Fourth is okay. And I mean, I feel like I can definitely improve on that time.
If exit's clear, okay, Corey. We've got
So.
two laps. Let's get this done. New fastest lap for Hayes, 23.4.
So. Alright, not the best exit, but you know. It's on the warm-up lap. Oh my goodness, the car is just way too loose.
Fastest lap for Lawyer, 23.4. Tenth position. That puts you 0.5 off the leader's pace. That lap time was 23.8. P3, you're now 0.2 off the leader.
Yeah!
Just done a 23.5.
Should have actually put it to that. That screen, I just realized. Alright, fourth, that's alright. I'm actually really happy with that time. What is it exactly at 23.5?
Box in 1660 feet.
I definitely don't think I'm gonna win this, although my I rating suggests I should. I don't know. But, definitely gonna try to finish in the top 5, or the top 10, to try to, gain as much I rating as possible, or not lose. Whatever, however the case is gonna be. Oh my God. The lotion in the basket. Fucking Joe Dirt. I'm pretty sure that's what he's referencing there. At least I mean, I think that movie's referencing another movie, but yeah. Ooh, it looks like I got pushed down to P5. Okay, yeah, that's 23.3. He just beat him or beat them by actually no, it's a little bit more. Oh no, he even set a better lap. Oh, well, that was only his first lap time. Shit. All right. Granted, I only beat six by a
That's the
couple
end
of
of the session,
tenths or
P5.
hundredths. Or, I get confused with those numbers all the time. Thousandths, hundredths, whatever. Ah, shit, I don't have any water. Actually, yes, I do. Ugh, it's right here. Is it still good? Yeah. Doesn't taste off or anything. Fucking crit up! Yeah, I'm gonna have to turn off the fucking chat at some point. Or the text tab as well. I know there's an option, but I'm lazy and I keep forgetting to do it. Just like how I just remembered I forgot to also move the flag over yet again. So now there's going to be a green flag late raven over where the fuel is. So, yay. Oop. You need to redo that? Excuse me. Hopefully this race goes well. Meant to do today's earlier race. Maybe more people was in the 12 o'clock race, but I was a little bit busy.
V5. The track temp is 26. The air temp is 25 Celsius. Follow car number 14 in the inside column.
So I don't know how aggressive everyone's gonna be. Or I'm yellows or whatnot, cause this is my first race and whatnot. Try to get some. I tried to get some advanced Langens. Races in, but that went poorly. I didn't have any good races to really, you know, I didn't get any good races. Lost a lot of I rating and stuff like that again. But I mean, not complaining. It's just I did it to myself because I signed it up for it and whatnot. And I had that potential. And even though there was splits and whatnot, I still, you know, was still pretty small. I think it was only like two or three splits. Or yeah, only two splits actually.
Okay, Corey, get ready. For it.
My god, I was late. I was sleeping. I didn't hear him go off. Or. That was so.
Course caution, watch out.
I was kind of expecting that at some point. I honestly was surprised we stayed green as long as possible, or as long as we did.
And Maxwell have spun off.
Oh boy.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Pace car's out. Line up single file behind car number 02. Full course yellow. Pits are open.
To be fair, we all was kind of going a little bit too fast.
Are open.
Ah, at least he apologized for getting mad. I would do the same if I got pissed off and berated someone for wrecking me. I usually do that as well. That's most of the time the case. I don't want to say most of the time, but that's usually the case. My God, these cautions are long.
Pits are open.
Finally, 2 to green!
We're under caution. Pits closed.
Alright, this time we need to pay more attention to the start and not dilly-dally.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
What the fuck is the two car doing?
Alright Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I guess he was warming up his tires, but he was doing it very dangerously, weirdly. Yeah. That caution felt unnecessarily long. And here we go for another long caution. Or could I say iPacing? Or at least we immediately caught the car. Or the pace car. And see, that's why I put myself all the way up in fourth gear. Did he seriously hit the wall? What the? Calm down, mate. You got the lucky dog. It's not a race. It's under yellow. It's fine. It's not green. Take your time.
Course yellow, pits are open.
I mean, at this rate, we might just save enough fuel to make it to the end of the race. Shit. Oh, me.
Pace car is out, pits are closed.
I really need to update my paints and stuff. I've been kind of lacking on doing that. So.
Under caution, pits are closed.
There we go. Oh yeah, I'm in fourth now.
Get ready, race will resume at the end of this lap.
driver.
V4.
Car low. Clear down low. Stay high. We're still with you. Clear down low.
Well played. Shit, that was a big slide up. And the tire, yeah, the tires got way cold that because of the...
23.9.
Car inside. Left side's clear. Car inside. Inside's clear.
Man, what the hell happened? Go that low, shit. The car just wanted to wiggle itself, like, further and further down low.
Your last lap time was at 24.1.
Alright, I feel like the car is a little bit more under control now.
That lap time was 24.0. time was 24.3.
I broke way too much.
Okay,
there's a car inside. He's still there. Bring him inside.
I feel like he's breaking way too much as well. Well, that was a roadblock.
He's still there. The low side's clear. Car on the low side. Keep your line.
You've just done it.
Low side's clear. Car on the outside. Clear high. Car high. Outside's clear.
P5.
Ooh, way too much brake.
The gap to Garrido ahead is now 2.1 seconds. Is Garrido. The gap 2 Woods. Behind us now, 1.6.
Terrible. Maybe he is actually faster now to go up high. I don't know. Almost a disaster.
In front is now,
yeah, the tires are definitely
last lap was at 24.5.
Definitely like worsening. I would like to come in and change them relatively soon.
P5.
Would there please be a yellow? But no, they're manageable.
That was at 25.4.
I had to really put on the brakes there.
Gap 2, Miller, behind is now 1.4.
Okay. Yeah, that slide really put a lot of heat into the tires. Hooray for the caution. Thankful, I mean, we had a good green flag stint there, which I kind of expected us to have at some point.
Are open. Pit lane speed limit is 40 miles per hour. Box in 15, 110 feet. We'll need to stop again. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay, never mind then. It's like, oh no, 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 never mind. We could go without them. Oh, with that, we could actually make it all the way to the end. I mean, we might actually need a splash of fuel. In all honesty. It's 71, and it says 77, but you know. You know, both on the fuel calculator and in iRacing. But, you know, that goes down dramatically once we start, you know, hammering gas. But, I mean, even whenever we first freshly came out of the pits, it was like 71. So, I mean, with... I don't know. It's gonna be kind of tight. We're just gonna have to see and figure it out. Considering how much we didn't have the left, you know, the left side wear out, I think what we're gonna do is, you know, if we do need to come in for fuel, it's gonna just be a splash.
It's alright.
Not exactly a splash and go, but a splash in right sides. So, or however much we need till the end in right sides, which shouldn't be a lot.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I am next to a Jeff Gordon skin, which granted I used to run one, but I am scared. It actually says a lot about me. I guess an Irish news is worth to a lot of people.
Green flag, we're racing.
Yep. I was gonna let you back by lifting off. Oh my god. Careful on these tires, everyone. On these freshies. I need to not do that.
Keep the guy behind.
Car line, stay high. Hold your line. Still there. Still there. Still with you. Hold your line. Clear on the inside. Stay high. Keep your line. Still there. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the inside. This car on the low side. Clear low. Car low, stay high. Still there. Keep this line. Clear inside. It's car low. Still there. Low side's clear. Car on the inside. Still there. Keep your line. He's still there. Clear on the inside.
Seventh position.
Everyone's using up their tires, I feel.
It's Carlo. Still there. Still there.
How am I suddenly falling back? Did everyone just like suddenly turn on the switch or something?
8th place.
Well now.
Pace car is out. Line up single file.
I yet again get
under caution. It's close.
Done in by an idiot. I feel like I gave him enough room. He came up on me, the fucking jackass.
Pits are open. For the pit speed limit. Okay, Corey, we'll fuel you to the end of the race.
I'm just going and...
That's halfway. Should be about 60. Laps of fuel left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Good.
Course yellow, pits are open. Yellow, pits are open. Watch your speed. We'll fuel you to the end of the race. Box in 1510 feet. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
All right. Whoops. Whoopsie.
Race car's in this lap.
What the fuck? Oh my god, big lag spike. Yeah, sorry about that.
Green flag.
Car on the outside. 13, outside the clear. Car high, stay low. He's still there. Still there. And still there. Still there. Still there. He's still with you. Still there. He's still with you. Still there. Still with you. Still there. Still there.
V12.
Clear on the outside. Car high. Hold your line. Clear on the outside.
Your lap time was 24.2. Just done a 23.9.
What the fuck?
Wrong car side.
Well, I mean, that transition right there is always a little iffy, so.
Still there. He's still with you. There.
Whoa, okay,
outside.
Sorry about that. Man, everyone's just like really aggressive though. What the fuck?
V13, that lap time was 24.5.
Stay low. Keep your line. The outside's clear.
Everhart is getting closer. The gap's come down to 0.6. V12.
Outside.
Oh shit.
Clear outside.
Okay, Corey, the next car is Arcola.
It's car high. Keep your line.
The car became way too tight and I almost squeezed him into the wall.
He's still there. My side's clear.
V11, your last lap time was at 24.7.
I know I'm known for squeezing people, but not like that.
V10. Maxwell, in. The gap's now 0.6.
I broke way too late for that.
That was at 24.5. You've just done at 24.4.
Stay low. And still there. You're clear up high.
Holy shit, what the fuck?
Outside's clear.
Thank God I didn't turn him.
He's still there. Hold your line. Clear on the outside.
Broke way too much there.
The car in front of us is Maxwell. That lap was at 24.6.
He's still there. He's still there. He's still Yep. He's still there. Keep this line. He's still there. He's still there. He's still there. Outside the clear.
You've just done a 25.0.
With how that corner went, I knew I wasn't gonna make that. What the fuck? Oh no, fuck! Yeah, I feel like shit because I lost him a lot of positions, or cost him a lot of positions there.
Time was at 24.3. The gap behind has increased to 0.8. That lap was at 24.6. Okay, Corey, there's a car exit from the pits, heads up. Time was 24.9. Lap times are pretty consistent.
That one won't be. Alright, let's reset.
The car in front of us is now Ace. Was 24.9.
Carlo.
What the fuck? Why did you fucking slow down like that?
That lap was at 25.0.
Now this lap car is gonna fuck off.
Car outside.
That lap was at 24.7. Lap time was at 24.6.
Car high.
The captain, Eberhardt, behind is incredibly
on the outside. Car on the outside. Still with you. Still there. Still there.
The 8.
Still there. Clear outside.
I wonder if people are pitting because of black flat or meatball flags from their tires popping.
Line. Still there.
Keep your line.
outside.
Is this really less than optimal?
To go.
Yes!
Sixth place. Okay, it's over.
Ooh! Okay, then I guess he...
Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in, 1510 feet.
Oh my god, I am covered in sweat after that. Sorry I wasn't talking much, but that required a lot of concentration. The car was extremely, extremely loose towards the end there.
4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
But that was actually a really good battle from us. Okay, that's not our tires. Okay then. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense. I must say, I am really happy with how that went. We're probably going to still lose I rating because we just finished out of the top five. And there's like, what, there was only like, what, 18 people here? And yeah, I guess that's how iRating works. I still don't really know how iRating works all that well, but I guess it's gonna suck. But what, see, what lap did we get wrecked on? I think it was 48 or whatnot. No, okay, it was probably sometime. Okay, yeah. All right, let's look at this real quick. Okay, so like I said, it, like in the car, you always blame it on the person at first, or like the other person usually, and then you look at the replay and then you realize, like, oh, it's actually, it's either your fault or it's, you know, not really that, or it's both people's fault, because look, I'm coming down and then he's coming up, and so we just kind of meet in the middle, and it's just a unfortunate meeting of the two. And the thing about that was, is I was actually on the brakes the entire time. It was just how I was, had my steering angle. So, and yeah, it, yeah, I mean, and honestly, kind of the natural racing line is more towards the top, especially, yeah. Well, I don't, it's weird because there are bumps, and so it's kind of, I guess it's kind of car dependent, but, you know, depending on depending on what car kind of handles the bumps differently, but, I was really surprised to figure out that the top line is actually was the fastest line to really run. So yeah, it's just one of those things where no one's at fault really. It's kind of a racing incident. How bad did the 13 get damaged? Ah, it's hold on. Yeah, let's kind of see. Yeah, the front end got smashed in a little bit. Oh, okay, never mind. I was like, oh, it's not that bad, but then he got smacked in the back. Sorry. Well, we did ended up finishing sixth. He actually ended up finishing 10th. That's actually pretty good, all things considering. I'm glad I didn't, like, you know, completely ruin his race. He was the number 13, so he should actually gain some iRating, depending. But, yeah. Let's go ahead and look at the results. Practice. No, yeah, let's look at these. Display. Oh, I'm actually relatively surprised. We've gained some iRating. And we actually gained 20, whenever it says 0.2, I'm guessing that's 20 safety rating. Yes. So yeah, we gained safety rating and we gained iRating, so, overall, I was terrified, of this race because I was the number one caller, but all in all, I think it turned out well, so. Yes. I was gonna say something else, but then I've had a brain fart. Let's say. Anyways, I'm just gonna end the video here. Yeah. Hope to put out some. Hope to actually get some more good races in the future. Actually, real quick, because I said I couldn't do the Xfinity series. I can, which I will at some point. It's just, as you could see, I couldn't do like the trucks or whatnot. So I mean, there are certain series that I can do. I might do the Street Stars at Darlington at some point. Who knows? But yes. Anyways, I'll see. I'll see everyone in the next video. Bye.